On Crime Watch, a joyride for three juveniles ends with a crash near Southwest 24th in Virginia. It was just before 8 this morning. A couple of miles away, an Oklahoma City police officer spotted a stolen car and followed the driver as he pulled into a gas station. Well, the driver took off, not going very fast, but winding through a neighborhood for about 10 minutes before smashing into a mailbox. Three male juveniles who had been reported as runaways were taken into custody. No injuries were reported.